Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Pissing me off, Outlaw.
First core ran up. Enemy Titan down.
Titan spotted, engaging.
Is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Transferring controls to pilot. Salvo core ready.
Engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me? Kinda creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That merc's gotta be hooked up with...
Anyone have any...
Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Sir, our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
the deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
That there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Hazardous waste pump now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 3.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution. up ahead.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, Pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD. Deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the tick! Flush him out! Hand the ball airborne. Releasing tick.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Sequence at 40%. Shutdown sequence at 18%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson at the SRS.
That's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it, guy, to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.